How's it going, team? This is the Brown Man, and we are going to go into this new mission weekend at Nobies. Let's do it. Go on, David.
I need you to swear that you won't leave me alone.
I'm not running away this time.
I'm not running away
this time. I'm here.
I promise. Okay, let's go. Turn to the cabin. Cabin in the woods. Cabin in the woods. Well, here we go. Let's go, team. Time to park the woods.
It's safer here in the light.
So as usual, let's okay, it's blocked. Let's check before we go to the point, right? Nail gun.
If I don't take this, somebody else will.
Avoid sure going out. We don't have allies in this game like that, so me is most like, hey, it's a hand. Let's go. I don't know what that's gonna trigger. Let's search this real quick. Damn, Papa.
Reloading.
Let's do a Papa. Try to save some of his ammo. Taunt, jump. Oh shit! Damn it.
Cover me, I'm reloading.
Oh shit! Yo, this guy's actually trying to mind game the shit out of me.
I'm sorry.
Still gonna kill you.
Oh god. That was okay. Oh no, it wasn't too bad. Bye, Pablo. Oh, there it goes. Kanda Shata Montos Kanda. Oh, so he moves like the Elegos units. Oh, the ashes, look at them. Can we pick it up, please? Thank you. Okay. I smell off fresh. Let's go here. And pick up. Let's go, team. Do-do-do-do. Hey, it's up.
Now these tycoons have nowhere to hide.
Hey, I got aim in there. Back aim in the city. Okay, let's go. not too bad.
Optional. Search for new clues. It's not optional, but it's like, what else do you have to do? You have to do the optional shit. Oh well, let's go and check out Misery Manor then.
Misery Man is a good spot.
Love this little house too. Yeah. Okay, close. So.
It's good to meet.
That's it. Go to Payne Manor. Okay. You can do the optional. Man, I thought that motherfucker was gonna kill me.
But there's an optional thing here, so that's probably gonna be a little on the rough side, isn't it? And the big ass fucking skull on it. Oh, I can't go in there. Okay. Let's drive as close as we can.
Safer here in the light. I don't believe in this stuff, but something ain't right in this place.
The fuck happened? Alright, well fuck, I didn't find out, right? That's what I was doing.
Everybody calm down. I've got light here.
That's it.
None will survive. Oh. Humanity's savior will take your soul.
Ash.
Hey, I'm the one. Leave the others alone.
One by one, we will take you. by dawn.
Face is gone. Dead by dawn.
The true flavor of Michigan.
Wasn't too bad, right? No. Look at this, two ashes gone. The true flavor of Michigan. So I'm thinking that this is going to be the other two ashes. Is there anything around here? Let's take a look. Let's take a look, team. Champs. Now we return to Mia. Okay, so we did the four horsemen thing, right? Mia. I think we'd be good. Like, do we fight evil ass at the end? That'd be dope. So we like five asses. Defibrillator. So sleepy. Okay, so I'm gonna go and take the defibrillator. Legendary Ninjas? Check. Fly crate? Check. Legendary nail gun? Check.
Basically water and sugar. It works.
Might be water and sugar, but.
Hey man, calm the hell down.
Okay, there's a chest there in the back.
Cover me, I'm reloading.
Wait, are they filled with heroin? And this keeps spawning it. Bro, you good? died a bit. On the straightaway. Good shit. Soon be okay. No, at least physically. That's crazy. Great shit. And we got a Nobu recording. Man, I got like them thick ass fucking syringes. Good shit. Let's take a listen, guys. Let's take a listen to that recording.
Several additional attempts to summon the Savior through recitation of book passages to no avail. However, I have been visited by all manner of seemingly unrelated persons who appear to have prior knowledge of the book and so-called deadites, although none have identified themselves as the Savior.
You're looking for Ash.
Ash?
Ash, Panther, the Savior of mankind? I'm El Brujo Especial, so you got close, but...
You want Ash.
Less yapping and more weapon finding. This place is surrounded.
I'm fully loaded.
Creepy old man, you staying or going?
To the woods? My wife is here, chained in the cellar. I'm afraid she's been affected by the book.
You might want to chop her up.
Is there any other way?
She's got the book. You could try to transfer the demon out of her and into someone else, but you're really better off chopping her up. Let's roll.
You really better just chop somebody up. And let's take a look at those rewards here. So it was little Hunter Ice Screamer. So he's out of his wits when he starts going crazy in front of the mirror. And we have, why the long face? Yep. I got a long face. And we have Plague Bringer. Screamer is the pit bitch. The pit bitch. Wait, no, pit did I? No, pit bitch? The pit, pit did I. Good shit. Default Screamer. Damn, Granny looks real angry there. So that is it. That is mission 6, or the extra mission. Weekend at Nobi's. If you're not really doing headshots, then I see that as being a really difficult mission. Because without that, oof. So I don't know if when you do the optional parts, I don't know if the follow-up changes. Because I went to Misery Manor, so I don't know if you go down south first that the outcome changes in a different way. I'm not too sure why it both said optional. But that's the route that I took. You guys be safe, stay hydrated, and have a good one.